song that on one drunken occasion, Andrew Swift said it to me. He wanted me to write a song with him. And the lyric is, "Won't you ride, R-I-D-E, with me?" And so he changed it. Him and another friend, Alison Forbes, also a great singer-songwriter. "Won't you write with me?" That was my...
I think we were a couple of bottles in the red wine at that point.
And I was pretty much in my flannels in bed, but it was cute.
But I didn't know them too well at that point. And I woke up the next day with no recollection of doing it until about halfway through the day, and I was just like, "Oh crap, I sent Lynn this video of me drunkenly inviting and singing a song and asking her to write with me."
It worked, so
yeah, but you hadn't written back. You hadn't written back. I was like, "Oh crap."
Listen to the radio, a long, long